front.
Still takes a lot.
Still a bit rich, I think, but only gonna take some slight tuning.
I'd like to say some thanks to Motofool and N4WMD for helping me out through this entire process. Finally got her running. Thanks, you guys.